Okay. Oh, did you see me? Do you see me with the skills? I mean, Nilin with the skills, but we with the skills, because I'm controlling her, you feel me? Ooh, badass female Friday. It's not Friday, but whatever.
After our boat sank, I was the only refugee to reach the shore. I held my husband's hand until the very last second. I can still feel the nails of his fingers digging into mine, you know?
The first night he said to me, "Let's share our memories." I remember I was sort of afraid, but then he smiled and we hit the switch together, and then I felt everything. For the first time, I was living all of his love for me. It felt so warm and so strong that it almost hurt. For the last 3 years, every day has been our first day.
The weather was so hot that day. The streets stank of this awful smell of burning plastic. I walked with the other children across town until we were outside of Paris. No one fired. The war was over. I don't know if I'll ever find the courage to give these memories to my son, but I'm relieved to know that they are all safe and secure.
Thanks to my sensen, I choose to remember every defining moment of my life, good ones and the bad. Thanks to my sensen, my husband lives on, here and here.
And awaiting new memorial content.
Good day. Can you hear me?
Yes.
What is your name?
Nilin.
What year? What did you say?
Nilin.
Damn. Now that's a first. Not to worry. We'll scrape away those last memories. What year is it?
I don't know.
It's 2084. Do you know where you are?
No.
Not so resistant after all. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Quaid.
Yes.
This subject is displaying some resistance.
Complete the substitution protocols, then send her to me. I'll erase the last barriers myself.
Yes, Doctor.
Good day. Raise your head, please.
Oh, it's me. Oh, hey guys. Oh, shit. Okay. Am I doing it? Good. Looking. Oh,
thank you.
That far? Sure.
Now stand up.
Oh shit, okay. What's up, fam?
Please, it's Fuzzy. Alright,
motherfucker, and let's play Remember Me. Ooh, I'm excited. Okay, so I've had this game in my Steam account for like, I swear, like a year, 2 years. Like, I bought it like a hell of a long time ago and I just never played it. Am I walking straight? I don't know. You're just gonna do this. And I never played it. And then, thank you. And so I was like, I needed a game to play because Bioshock is like being a little bitch. So I was like, oh yeah, I have Remember Me. So I was like, why not? And then, you know, play this. Hopefully I can probably get this done. And then Outlast comes out. So I'm about to play Outlast. And I'm going to have Basecamp back because I just ordered some stuff for it. So you're just teaching me how, to fucking walk. Okay. And we go this way. Well, I got to turn down the sensitivity. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Sorry. Okay, these graphics look nice though. Okay, walk, motherfucker. Okay. I'm sorry, I need to be nice to her. She just lost her memories. Oh my god. Oh. Alright. So how y'all doing? I know there hasn't been a video for a while. My hoes. I'm just kidding. I don't have hoes. I'm sorry. I should not say that. I haven't been a video for a while. I've been tired, y'all. Shit. I'm just not gonna lie to you. I've been fucking tired, motherfucking tired. So, but I was like, let me wake up and get back into it. Cause I was like on a routine, you know? Waking up, recording. Oh, it's not even me no more. Okay.
Please stand in line and wait for your turn before sitting down on the chair.
All right, fam. Wait, can I leave? I heard this was a really good story too, so hopefully it is. I like story games, y'all know me. My turn.
Nilin.
I didn't even see that. Oh.
Nilin.
Huh?
Can you hear me?
Yes. Oh,
they're about to wipe your brain, Nilin. Don't let them do it.
Okay.
I need to create a diversion.
Okay.
Be ready to move when I say.
Who are you?
Yeah, I'm the voice. You have to listen to if you want to live.
Oh. Come with me if you want to live.
Don't leave me alone.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, I guess I go straight. What am I doing? I don't want to be on my own. I hit you. Oh shit, what happened?
Network anomaly. Temporary quarantine established. Thank you for your patience.
Please stay in line.
My hands are sweaty. I'm
that
nervous.
Got their attention.
Okay.
Nilin, the large metal shutter is going to raise on your left.
Okay.
If you understood me, move your head. I'm linked to your sensen. I'll feel it.
How do I move your head?
The door. Go under it. Now.
Well, I can't see. Wait, I'm scared. Okay, go. Just. Do I crouch? Do I crouch? Crouch in your face? I'm sorry. I just had Cocoa Puffs, some hyper shit. They didn't see me crawling through this big ass door. What? I guess. Oh, my face feels soft as fuck, y'all. What? What? Okay. Oh shit. My armpit is getting sweaty. What? Sorry. I feel like I'm really close to her. Like, I feel like I'm really close, and I don't like it. I feel like it's supposed to be, like, third person, but I'm, like, second person. Like, I'm really close.
Unattended patient in restricted area.
I mean...
unit deployed.
Hmm? What you mean? The voice in my head told... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. The voice in my head told me, too. Oh, shit. Okay, we're running. Oh no, Lord. Wait. Am I supposed to jump? Can I jump? I can't jump yet. Okay. This is straight. This is good. Weird camera angle. I'm nervous.
Passage on your right. Take it.
Okay. Go. Oh shit. Okay. I'm sorry, but these graphics look real nice right now, though. Okay, well.
Get up. You've got to keep going.
Okay, you're so mean. I'm tired. I'm motherfucking tired. Okay, let's go. So yeah, I'm like really close. I don't know, these camera angles, I don't know, I'm just not used to it. Like, why? I feel like I need to be like 3 more feet away from her. But that's okay. But we are her. That's what it is, right? Okay. Let's go. Where are we going?
Whoa. Huh? Where am I?
That's what I want to know. You just taking over? I was ready to go.
You're almost there.
Okay.
Slide into a casket.
Slide in the DMs. Okay. How do I slide? In here? Right? In here? Yeah. And I was like, literally supposed to slide. I was like, you're not telling me the options, so how do you slide?
Please let this be a nightmare.
Shit. What's going on? Sorry. Oh, achievement. Dead man's chest. I guess. It is what I do that teaches me what I am looking for. What?
Nilin. Are you okay?
No, I need to get out of here. Get me out of here now!
Calm down. My name is Edge.
Jacket Edge.
You have to trust me, sis.
I just did, bro, and now I am trapped in a coffin!
I must prepare you for what is waiting outside. The enemy is Memorize, a corporation that has digitized and commoditized memories. They call it Sensen technology, and the world is addicted to it. You follow.
Yes.
You were a memory hunter, Nilin. The best. Other hunters merely pillage memories, but you can remix them. And above all, you are an errorist, just like me.
Why did they do this to me?
You were a revolutionary fighter and my best agent. We all fought to assure that no firm might build a monopoly on all human memories, but I failed. We were rounded up and imprisoned.
Oh, this is all very interesting, but I really have to get out of this coffin now.
The currents are going to take you to slum 404. Once you've landed, I'll tell you my plan.
Episode 1. Yay. Because this is episode 1-2. Not 1-2, but 1-2 as also. Okay. You can continue your combo after dodging over. And okay. You guys don't give me enough time to read. Okay. Some for Neo, Paris, Sunday, 17th of September, 2084, 7:18 a.m. That was a little song. That was okay. Yeah. The governor. Hello, governor.
Listen, Johnny is crying.
Oh, Johnny. Sorry.
Lost now. A new us. Fear. Tears and grins.
Lost.
Look!
Lost.
A new us!
Pain is shared. Now.
Dark.
Fear
pain.
Is lost. Now.
Been searching. Long time now.
Oh, shit.
Fear. Fear. Lost.
Lost.
Oh, shit.
Tears and grins!
Jesus. Sister?
Meet?
How about... friend?
I'm not part of your tribe. Is that it?
Oh shit, what are we doing? Wait, how do I fight? Wait! Oh, I was like, what do I do? Wait! Use the VAC and space to dodge? Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, okay.
I don't want to fight you.
Ooh! But I do want to fight him.
And these guys will kill you. Use your presence.
Ooh, shit. Ooh, shit. Wait, I was ready to... Okay. Tap, press tap to enter the Sensen menu. Sensen, bada bim. Oh, shit. What's this? Oh, press enter. Press enter to enter the combo lab. Wait, that's not enter that space. Oh, my goodness. Okay, as you progress, you unlock your forgotten fighting moves called prisms. Okay. Wait, okay, wait. I'm not ready, though. Wait, I wasn't ready. Wait. Okay, wait. So how do I hit? Oh. Okay, I see you. Okay, the dynamic combo display at the bottom of the screen provides real-time button press feedback on the combo you're performing. Where? Oh, I see. Okay, wait. 1, 2. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, did you see me? Do you see me? With the skills. I mean, Nilin with the skills. But we with the skills, because I'm controlling her, you feel me? Ooh, badass female Friday. It's not Friday, but whatever. That should be a thing.
Reapers.
Sorry.
Miserable cast-offs left to rot in the depths of Neo-Paris.
Miserable? Monstrous, more like.
They are the abandoned children of our Sensen age. Simply humans, like you or I. But cast as shadows of our shame. Something we are meant to fear. Another justification for the errorist cause.
Is there a deeper message in this game or no?
Who's that?
Oh, shit. Can I jump over him? But did you see me? Did you see me with the skills though? I was like, woo, woo. And then I was like, pew, pew, pew. Bam, bitch. Okay, where are we going? Is there a deeper message in this game? Can I not dodge? Oh, I can only dodge in combat, I guess. Okay, I guess I'm gonna follow the little creepy guy this way. I like combat games. I think that's my thing. I think. Oh, no, but what I was saying was badass female Friday. That sound raw as fuck. But I don't know how that would work. Oh, what's this? Sat hatches offer free nanomedical services to all Neo Paris citizens. Press E to heal. Oh. Oh, okay. What's that? What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought that was like a bug. Like I didn't see the top of it, and I thought it was like a bug flying. I don't know what the fuck.
Okay, you need to get out of here.
I'm talking.
Go find Headache Tommy. Headache. I told him you were back in the game.
I'm not though.
He runs a bar at the top of Slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, okay. And I'll give you directions as and when.
Okay. Vamos. Oh, who behind me? She scared me. Okay, we got badass female Friday. I like that. That sounds dope. Press. What is that? Press space to jump. Oh. Can I just like, can I grab a ledge? Can I grab the ledge from here? Or no? Oh, maybe not. Up here. Oh, okay. Oh, right here. I'm stupid. Ooh. Your sensing calculates the optimal path towards your object. Okay, so like marker points. Got it. Press space to jump. Press. Oh, okay. Oh, I like this game already. Okay.
He's to bring down our civilization.
One recognize Edge's hands in this. He's from. Oh, I'm stupid. That's the subtitles. I was like, huh? Okay, so. Okay, so we Scooby, 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 Dooby. And then. Can I make it up there? Oh, okay. Usually it's towards the left, press to jump. Oh, okay. Alright, E to drop from the ledge. Got it. This is such a weird camera angle. Like, I'm not used to it. I'm scared, guys. Okay.
Up's the only way out here.
Oh, wait, what is this down here? What is this? Yeah, pick up memory. The Nimbus Ingo gives access to cultural memories of the universe in the effort to fight all forms of ignorance caused by memory loss. Oh, okay. Can I, like, read them or, like, access them? Levels can be read in the journal screen menu. Okay, we'll read that later. And how do I get up? Can I jump that high? Oh, I can, apparently. Oh my god, these visuals are nice though. Not gonna even lie. Not gonna even lie. Okay, and up. Yay! Alright, what's... Okay.
Ooh, Edge.
My... Oh.
Who is this Tommy guy?
Right, who the fuck is Tommy?
Tommy was your closest friend. A former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause.
Is that Bay?
His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in slum 404. The leaking brain. You can't miss it.
The leaking brain? Got it. I'm sorry, these visuals look like this looks really nice. Like, it's real nice. It's real nice, guys. I think it got like, I don't think it was overwhelmingly positive on Steam, but I'm pretty sure it was like mostly positive or something like that. Do I go this way? Oh, let's go up.
The meat stinks.
Oh, who is that? Okay, let's follow him, I guess. Let's go, let's go. Okay, yeah, we're going the right way. Look at this, though. It's nice. Sorry, I keep saying that, but it is. Ow, my ear itches.
Food served all day at the Leaking Brain. Today's specials. Crunchy crab cake a la Tommy and sewer shrimps in slum sauce.
Okay, I need to drop to an edge. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Did I go down? It's like I'm playing a movie or something. Which way did I go? I guess this way, since it's pointing me this way. Is that water? Oh, I thought it was water. I'm tripping. Okay.
Defeated child.
I don't want to fight you. Can I get to... Is this it? Or is this it? Is this it? No, it's not. It's so cool. Okay. So how y'all doing? I hope y'all doing good. Or well, actually, I should say. Excuse my English. I'm ignorant. am I supposed to be following this like weird guy, or is he kind of like a kind of follower? Like I'm supposed to follow him, kind of, sort of, not really. Can I talk to people? Can I talk to him? No. Oh yeah, okay. An heiress left a memory of a hidden stash for you to find. Study the picture carefully and find the indicated area and the surroundings. Oh, just look at it. This is this right here. No? Okay, so it looks like there's the door has that gate on top of it. There's like trash by the door and there's like a yellow thing. Okay. That's easy, I think.
Where are all the people?
Oh, it's right here.
There must be someone up here.
Yeah, it's this right here with the thing. Yeah, it's right here. There's a stash? Oh, right here. Ah, okay, the yellow thing. That's what I was saying, the yellow thing. Collect five stat patches to gain an extra something. I didn't read that. I'll read it in editing. Oh, am I going the right way? No, I am not. I'm supposed to go... Oh, wait. Oh, right here. There we go. And how do I get up here? I can't jump that high. Oh, I can. Oh, shit. Okay. To perform a back jump, use the direction opposite to the wall and press. What? Oh. I didn't even realize that okay, wow, that was crazy. I didn't even realize that the wall that I'm on right now was a wall. Like, I know that sounds stupid, but I didn't realize that was a wall. I thought it was, I don't know what the fuck I thought it was. Okay. Where? Oh, I'm so confused. Okay. Oh, wait, bitch. But, bitch. Oh, okay. Wait, you were dangerous low on health. Tab to enter sensei mode. But, what? Combo. Okay. Five-foot combo has been unlocked. Ooh. A new type of presence is now available to regen presence. Whenever Nilin performs a plus regen presence, she will regenerate some health. Use the deep. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's get out of here. Oh, wait. I was ready. Bitch. Look at her just flipping and shit. How do you. Wait, so how do you. Time out. How do you. Time out. How do you. Oh, wait. Ooh. Not stats. Combo. Oh, okay. And now. back. I should be able to. Oh, it's right. No, it's not. How do you? Am I doing it now? No, I'm not. Yeah, I don't. Okay, yeah. I skipped the fucking tutorial. Now I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Shit. Okay, I think I did it somehow. Don't know how, but okay. Okay. I think I'm doing it something. Doing something. I'm not sure how you're supposed to do it. I'm just kind of going back and forth. There we go. This combat fighting is dope. I'm just pushing two buttons, but fuck it. It makes me feel like a badass right now. Like, I'm really doing something. I'm really not, though, but you don't need to know that. Like, that's not your prerogative. It's mine. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, oops. Oh, my nose is dripping. My nose is dripping. All right, bitch. Okay, I'm stopped fucking around. All right. This fire is badass. Double clicking or something. I don't know. Did I do it? I don't know. I'm gonna have to like read the tutorial on that because I don't know. I was just clicking shit. And I know I'm pretty sure there's something I was supposed to do, but I didn't do it. So where are we going now? Okay, let's go up here. Can I get over this? Oh, I can. Okay, and then I just need to jump backwards. No, I need to go like this, and I need to jump backwards. And no, I need to go like this, and I need to, there we go. I didn't know what button it was. Okay, let's go, guys. I'm about to cut the episode soon because I gotta get ready for work. But yeah, this is fun though. I like this game. And jump. Yeah, I know. I already knew. Can I come here and like kill myself? Okay. I don't think I need to. Press. Oops. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Cool. Okay. Oops. Am I supposed to go down? Probably. But what's up here?
It's heading, Tommy.
Car.
Mama been sleeping with a leaper?
He told you!
Johnny Green,
he died twice!
Your name
he
out
died.
Dark. I couldn't care less.
Who is that?
Drop by my place.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going? We're supposed to go to that bar. Oh, wait. There's a thingy. Could it buy like a crane or something? Alright. Oh, shit. That's not what I was doing. Ooh, girl. Growl. Growl. Okay. Is it? Oh shit. Oh, no. There we go. Okay, you have reached a PMP threshold. You cannot unlock presents. Okay, this is. Okay. Okay, I'm actually gonna read this shit because I did read last time. No. Sure. Sure. Okay, let's hop it in. Oh, and the thingy's up here. I just saw the crane. Yeah, there's the crane, so the fingers. Whoa. Relax. Sap patch found. 2 out of 5. Okie dokie. Alright, let's go. I wanna get to the place before I rock fall hazard. I wanna get to the thing. Before I end the episode. Ah shit, what's happening? I feel like it's about to go down, y'all. I'm not ready. Can I move you out the way? Can I throw you off the stick? You're in my way.
Get off of me!
Excuse me. Thank you, bitch. Okay. Danger. Ah shit. Okay, let's hop right here. And go. Before it comes back on. And oh, that's what I was trying to do. Can I, let's see, let's hop up here. Can I, like this? There we go. That's what I was trying to do, but you know. You know how I am. I be fucking up everything, y'all. I don't know. I feel really calm in this episode. I don't know. I am the
night. Run! Run!
What shit?
Give me your face! Your face! I've lost face! Bad child!
I lied!
Flies are eating me!
Do I have to fight this big motherfucker? Ooh. I'm about to fight this big motherfucker, huh? Yep. Oh, he's sad.
Pain.
You gotta fight this big motherfucker. My fingers hurt. I'm not ready.
Oh god. Okay.
Should I end the episode right here? No, let's fight this big motherfucker. Alright. I dodged him. What are you talking about? Should I just dodge? Do I not fight him? Another one? Oh shit, man. I gotta fight all these motherfuckers. Oh, what the fuck is happening? The Skinner is much stronger when other Leapers are around. Defeat the Leaper Prowlers before you go after him. Alright. Oh no, okay, I meant to dodge. Anyway. Where are they at? I need to heal myself. Oh, I kind of see how this works. I think I kind of see how this works. When you do this, I'm like, why is my computer glitching? It's okay, let's do this. So you have to like do it in such a way. Oh, bitch came out of nowhere. Move, huh? Okay, wait, okay. I'm gonna bring you over here. Okay. There we go. Oh, I dodged that. They know I did. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Guys, can we talk about this? Can we talk? No? Okay. Almost died. I was like, about to die. Before your next hit, as you land your strike, you will be fine. The timing is the same for all moves. That's what I was realizing, that you have to like when you hit them, you have to like do it in such a way whereas it's timed, so it's not just like smashing the button, you have to hit it once. Oh shit, bitch. No, I don't want to hit him. I'm just jumping over him. Bitch. I don't want to. It's like, I can't see, so. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Okay, and this one is big bitch is coming. I'm gonna just dodge your ass. Bye. Oh, this guy. Did I get him? Alright. Is it berserk mode? Wait. Okay, go. Bam. Bam. Bitch. Oh, move. I like the way, I like her dodge. Her dodge is hella raw. She just be twirling on these bitches, yo. Did I do it? Did I kill him? Is he dead? Is he dead? Are we done?
The Leapers are attacking citizens.
Leapers were citizens.
All right.
I'm a couple puffs.
I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain.
All right, guys. So I'm out of time because I fucked up on a thing. But next time we come back, we're going to be at what's his Tommy's brain, whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and leave a fucking like. Subscribe so you can remember me. Did you see how I did that? You see how I did that? All right. And I'll catch you on the next episode. Peace.